किशन रेड्डी has alleged that the Dubba BJP candidate's uncle's house was attacked, harassed by their family members in Hyderabad. BJP leaders were harassed in the name of deals every step of the way when they went on campaign. Officials are serving the TRS party rather than worrying that it would be in power forever. They are behaving excessively. However, the Dubaka people supported the BJP activists on this summer. People in every village in Telangana are rejoicing over the BJP's victory in the Dubaka by-elections.
Thank you.